Moshaddai Moshegwe knows one thing for sure, no one can take what God gave you. The Love and Accolades veteran actress, Moshaddai Moshegwe clinched even after being shown the door at the river is an affirmation of her talent and it's what allows her to be calm in the face of challenges. Moshaddai has remained true to who she is in the midst of the storm that unfolded around her contract with the river not being renewed and she's explained why. My belief is this, you cannot diminish that which you did not create, she said. The audience and following that I have, is audience I have built over the years. I don't have to have an Instagram account or Twitter account to know that I have that support. One of the most interesting, or rather shocking things, to happen in Mzansi's entertainment world over the past few months was the end of Moshaddai's character Malefu and how her army has stood up in her defense. Speaking to Chwisa Live, Moshaddai emphasized that knowing she's living her God-given dreams when she's acting would always be enough for her. What I know about my audience is that when I do good work, they will speak. My track record, of creating amazing characters speaks for me because that is what I do. I give my all to my characters, I rewrite scripts. I make sure that I give my audience the truth and nothing but the truth. However, just after the news broke, Moshi hogged headlines for bagging a SAFTA award and for having an army of fans ready to petition for her return on the One Magic drama. Whether she returns now or 5 years later to the small screen, one thing is certain, the woman's work is appreciated. Whether she's Naomi or Malefu, she slays her art.